What the hell? Look at that. Grow up, you stupid son. The tails I placed on the coffin look like they have slots cut into them. Yes, but what are they for? What do you reckon? Yes, always wear gloves. People, wear gloves. And don't pick your nose. Little circular tokens on the side of the coffin, which match the shapes of the slots. Box on the spinning platform has a shimmering panel. Hello. Moving those sliders changes which symbols are being displayed. There must be a clue as to what configuration is required. Oh, Jesus. There's a line of symbols near the top edge of the box. I need to arrange the symbols to match them. Match what? Oh, God. symbols, I see. Well, most sliders change the symbols. What's that? To match them. What? Whoa. What the hell? What? Jesus. The obelisk shaped tail in my in. What's an obelisk? I'll look at that first. The box on the turntable has a matching socket on one of its sides. I placed a notched tail in the box on the turntables, sliding around a token inside it. Toggles those gears on and off. To slide the tail. Blooming heck. That away. Which one's that? Another one. Okay. What now? Not a damage. I don't know how I did that, but I did. I must work on instinct. Got two halves of the gilded scarab, wherever they fit, probably matches their shape. Another one. What's? Just have I done that one? There's an outline that looks like a scarab on a large stone tablet. A handle emerged from a large stone tablet. I'll need my eyepiece to see what it controls. Beer, I hope. We'll see what this is first. No, it's going quicker. I can pull, push and twist the handle to hit those buttons. If I've arranged the masonry correctly, they should make up an archway with a pillar on either side of it. Oh my god. This is where the game comes to an end. Frustration. Yeah. What's that? Huh? Oh, let's have a look at that one. The middle one, the middle. No, that's not the middle one. With pillars on either side, right? Pillars on either side. Other way, other way, other one. Pillars. Pillars. Right, get the pillars. Get the pillars. Not that one. Not that one, not that one. Not that one. This top one. How do you go back? Huh? Bloomin' heck. That was an accident. Going slow again. Come on. Come on. Something has appeared on the front of the large stone tablet. I should pick it up.
What was that?
What was that? I've seen golden symbols like the eye I collected before. I should check the desk with the turntable. Not again. Of hieroglyphics either side of the box. What box? This box. Of hieroglyphics either side of the box. Oh, not on the table, on the box, yes. Itself, yes, that's right. The box on the turntable has two sliders. Some new markings appeared on a large stone tablet. They look like hieroglyphics. Oh, God. The box by the pulley system has some hieroglyphics. Swan, butterfly, swan butterfly. Well, that's what it looks like anyway, a swan on a butterfly. Swan butterfly. Swan butterfly. Man eye. Swan butterfly, man eye. I don't know what I'm talking about. Swan butterfly, man eye. Swan butterfly, man eye. Quick, swan butterfly, man eye. Yeah. What the hell? Oh, man eye. Man eye. Swan butterfly. You gotcha. Hurry up. The box by the pulley system has a disc on it. The box by the pulley system. I could rotate it if I had a way to grab it. The disc has a pair of sockets on it. Jesus. Wait a minute. The box by the pulley has a disc on it. I could rotate it by the way, grab it. The disc has a pair of sockets on it, something that's fitting. The hand light on should fit the discs. Right. What do we do? With the handle in place, I can spin the disc on a box by the pulleys. Not another one. I need to align the runner on the disc with the rail and slide it across. I placed an obelisk shaped tile on the box. On the turntable. Work gears. I need to slide the tile to the end point while the moving on spins over. Yeah. Which one? Another diagram. Back again. Off, dickhead. Is that the one? Yeah. So it's down. Wait a minute. Down, 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 down. Straight across. Down, 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 straight across. Down, down. Oops. Down. Done it. I placed a notched tail on the box. I need to slow the tail even by 1 millimeter. Right. Get out of the way. Oh, death flipping. What? Oh. Another one. Get the other one. The lid of the box on the turntable is not sure what it is. A wire basket with the head of a falcon. Ew, what's that? A wire basket with the head of a baboon. A wire basket with the head of a jackal. It's never ending this. Jackal, baboon, and a dog. No, a jackal is a dog. You know? So. These jars have carved heads. I think I saw something similar on a coffin. I think there's a clue in the other coffin as to where these jars belong. Oh, Christ. The diagram on the book illustrates where on the coffin is yours. Yeah? Three, one, two, three, four. No, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. That one come up. Anyway, yes. Dog. It's the wrong way. It's the other way around. Man, the opposite's a dog to the man. I think. So oh God, that's it. Looks like the coffin's chin can be moved. Whoa. Whoa. I'm leaving. Have to put that thing in it and then run. Put that in, then run. This amulet looks like something that would be worn during some kind of ceremony. Oh god. This amulet is so ornate, it must be part of something larger. It must be part of something larger. These chest pieces missing something, the armor must fit there. It is hot. Service. The ancient Egyptians believed that when you died, the god Anubis weighed your heart. Scales. You must be looking for scales a bit. Is there something in the room that could be used to wear this heart? A small platform emerged from the large stone tablets. Thought so. The large stone tablet is shimmering again. I can use its handle, but I'll need my eyepiece. There's a set of scales inside this stone tablet, yeah. One side is tied down by a rope. Pick my nose. The handle is attached to a knife inside the stone. Could I use it to cut the rope? Going on. Oh, Jesus. There's something where the mummy once lay. I should investigate. Oh, Christ! Looking at the note through my eyepiece reveals a hole. I think I need to find something through it. Oh, Blumenek. Something glowing on the other side of the sarcophagus.